Hi, this is Bank from LUMOplay. In this video, I'll cover the different ways that you can create custom content for your interactive floors, interactive walls, touchscreens, interactive windows, tables, and more. LUMOplay, our interactive display software, works with any projector, TV, touchscreen, or LED display. It comes with over 300 apps, so if you're looking for something you've seen before, chances are there's already something similar in our library. Visit lumoplay.com/games or follow the link in the video description to see if we already have what you need. If you don't find what you need in our library, or you want to make something special for an event, a brand, or an organization, there are a few different options which vary in price and timeline. In this video, I'll explain all the options and provide some examples of what kinds of projects they apply to. Option 1 is to request an app. This option is completely free and only applies to interactive experiences and games that do not contain proprietary IP or branding, and which can be made available as part of our core subscription. This option is ideal for schools and not-for-profits who want new educational or seasonal content added to the core LUMOplay library. Follow the link in the description to learn more about requesting free apps. Option 2 is to use Motion Maker, the code-free design tools included with every version of LUMOplay. Motion Maker includes 16 templates, and we add new templates on request. Each template includes a full tutorial with a link to example graphics and videos that can be used to create your own apps and games. The templates include particle effects, scatters and reveals, and floor and wall games. The publishing fee is under $100 if you have a Lumo Playground subscription, and free if you have Lumo Playmaker, which is our agency tier. This option is ideal for small businesses and event companies on a budget who want to make fun experiences using logos, proprietary graphics, and who don't have programming experience. To learn more about Motion Maker, follow the link in the description. Option 3 is to use the LUMOplay Unity SDK. You can download our Unity SDK free of charge. The SDK is suitable for intermediate Unity developers, and it includes examples and scripts so agencies and software teams can create a game without having to write the computer vision code. The Unity SDK publishing fee is $600 for proprietary apps and free for publicly available apps. This option is best for software companies or agencies with in-house developers who are willing to share their creations with the LUMOplay community or who want to create more complex games, like those with integrations, player tracking, pay-to-play mechanics, or custom sensors or displays. It's also great for software teams who want to add custom development for large-scale experiences to their service list. We're happy to help your company use the SDK to create and resell interactive floor and wall experiences to your clients. And we're always looking for third-party developers interested in taking on new projects. To learn more about the LUMOplay SDK, follow the link in the description. Option 4 is to hire our team. LUMOplay offers custom development services a few times a year. Lead time for custom projects is typically up to 30 business days, and costs vary depending on the complexity of the project. Providing your own concept art, storyboards, graphics, videos, animations, and other assets brings the cost down a lot. This option is ideal for brand activations, agencies, events, and long-term museum experiences. You can request a quote for a custom project by filling out the form linked in the description of this video or on the page where this video is posted. If you have any questions or you'd like to discuss a project, you can reach me at info@lumoplay.com. We post new videos every Tuesday and love hearing from our community. If you like what LUMOplay is doing and you want to support us, liking this video, sharing, leaving a comment, or subscribing really helps us with our mission to make interactive floors and walls accessible to everyone.